In this video, I'll walk you through the process of setting up and installing a trial license for Gullfoss. First, you want to go to soundtheory.com and click Try Now. Then download the installer for your system, either Mac OS or Windows. I'm using a Mac, so I'll download the Mac OS installer. Gullfoss uses the iLock license system to store both the trial license and the full version of the license. However, you do not need a USB iLock to install this. You can use the iLock cloud, or you can move the trial license over to your computer. However, if you prefer using a USB licensor, you can do this as well. If you don't already have an iLock account, go to iLock.com and create a free iLock account, and then download the iLock License Manager. Even if you already have the iLock License Manager installed on your system, make sure to download and install the latest version. This ensures that the latest iLock license support is installed. After both of these have downloaded, you'll see them in your Downloads folder. First, I'll install the iLock License Manager. And then next, I'll run the Gullfoss installer. After running both installers, open up your DAW. Here I'm running Logic. Then load up Gullfoss as a plugin on a track in your DAW. In Logic, it's under the Sound Theory folder under Audio Units. When you load up the plugin, you'll get this dialog that says activation is required. Click the Try button, and then it'll ask for your iLock user ID and password. Here it'll ask you if you want to open an iLock cloud session. This means that it'll move the trial license onto your iLock cloud rather than storing it directly on your computer or on a USB licensor. But I'll show you in a moment how you can change your license location if you don't want to use the iLock cloud. After you're all done, click Next, and Gullfoss should work normally without any additional dialogues. Even if you reload Gullfoss again in a new session in your DAW, it'll work like a fully functioning version of the plugin for the duration of the trial. If you'd like to install the trial licensor off of the cloud, open up the iLock License Manager app and log in with the same credentials as before. Here you can see that the Gullfoss trial license has been deposited into your iLock account, and you can see the expiration date of the trial here. If I click on my iLock cloud here, you'll see that the Gullfoss trial license has been moved onto the cloud. However, if you prefer, you can click on your username here to go back to your available licenses, and then click and drag the trial license onto either your computer or a USB licensor if you have one. So that's how you can set up and install a trial license for Gullfoss. If you'd like to try out or purchase Gullfoss, head over to soundtheory.com. We hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.